For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. There was a lot of hype around Race 3 ever since Salman Khan came on board. But unfortunately, the film was slammed by critics and fans alike, and everyone considered it a complete failure. Recently, Remo D'Souza had come out in the open and spoken about this, where he said that Salman had interfered a lot with the script, and despite being the director, he was not given any creative freedom. Remo blamed this modification for the failure of the film, but little did he know that he would have to pay a heavy price for this. Angry at his comments, Salman immediately got Remo out of Race 4. And now it is confirmed that if and when Race 4 will be made, Remo surely won't be part of it. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.